if they got no necks to wring. Isn't that right, honey?
Yep, they're no neck monsters.
All no neck people are monsters.
Hear them?
Hear them screaming? I don't know where their voice boxes are located since they don't have necks.
Big Daddy hadn't been at the table 2 minutes with those 5 no-neck monsters slobbering and drooling over their food before he threw down his fork and shouted, "For God's sake, Cooper, why don't you put them pigs at a trough in the kitchen?"
Well, I swear I simply could have died.
Think of it, Brick. They've got 5 of them, and number 6 is coming. Ooh, they've brought the whole bunch down here like animals on display at a country fair. Why, they have those children doing tricks all the time. Junior, show Big Daddy how you do this. Show Big Daddy how you do that. Say your little piece for Big Daddy, sister. Show your dimples, sugar. Brother, show Big Daddy how you stand on your head. It goes on all the time, along with constant little remarks and innuendos about the fact that you and I have not produced any children, are totally childless, and therefore totally useless. Of course, it's comical, but it's also disgusting since it is so obvious what they're up to.